Hello guys, in this video I will show you how to make an simple 6 channel oscilloscope using Arduino, which is capable of 0 to 5 volts amplitude. Let's get started. First, go to this Arduino oscilloscope. You can download this folder from the link in the description. First, open this and go to Serial Oscilloscope Master and go to Arduino DSO. Here you can find the Arduino board. Just open it. In the meanwhile, connect your Arduino board to your PC. Okay, here the code is opened. And go to tools, select the port, and now upload the sketch to the board. Here the code is uploading. Yes, the code is uploaded. Now close this window and now move to Serial Oscilloscope. Now set the baud rate. Okay, it's baud rate set to, and select the COM port. Here you can see that you're going low. And now I'm taking this IR sensor. I'm connecting it to this VCC to 3.3 volts VCC, the ground, the output to A0 and ground to ground. Set now and go to the oscilloscope and open the channels 1, 2, 3. Now you can see here, you can see that channel 1, 2, 3 can be displayed in this oscilloscope, and this is the sensor, IR sensor. When we get hand near to it, when we get any obstacle to it, it will get highlighted. So I am getting hand near to that. So you can observe a wave will be peaks up in the display. See, I am maximizing it. You can observe it clearly now. See, when I get hand near to that, you can observe the red line is going up. Now I am getting out my hand. See, it falls down. Getting hand. High, low, high and low, high, low. Like this you can observe up to the 0 to 5 volts. That's all guys. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. We'll meet again in next video.